howdy, back at it again. I was cutting for about half an hour and my chain came off again, so I figured I had to go fill up my saw anyway, so came back to my ATV to fill up myself with some Gatorade, fix my chainsaw, or at least put the chain back on. But anyways, if you like the way it cuts, here's the secret. It's right here. It's a 35 degree top angle instead of the standard 30. This is a 60cc saw, so it can handle it. It's better on a 70, but that's what I'm running today. So I got a couple more toothpicks to fill, and let's get at her.